During the ice event, Ice Storm Mara, we had multiple poles and wires go down, and this is one of the ones that we found behind me. It was actually off in a canyon where the ice weight on the pole and the wires actually caused the pole to snap. Yes, for accessibility, as you can see the terrain, it drops off pretty substantially, and it was going to be easier with the resources we had on site. We actually had a helicopter under contract, and we opted to utilize that piece of equipment to set the pole for us off on the side of this cliff over here behind us. Just a bare pole is about 1,400 pounds, and we put another, I think about another 270 pounds worth of material on it. We had to keep it below 2,000 pounds is what the helicopter was rated for. The challenge is obviously the terrain, the accessibility, and coming up with a game plan that's not part of our normal work, you know, normal projects. This is definitely one that's off the cuff and had to use our imagination to try to get this pole in here. And it worked out great bringing in the helicopter. Right underneath that, you get through that beam right.